On Tuesday, the 22nd of November 2022, Richard Allen will be attending the hearing at the Carroll County Circuit Court in Delphi, Indiana, over if the probable cause affidavit which led to his arrest should be unsealed. Richard Allen's attorneys are also seeking bail for their client.
Following some breaking news tonight, a story that we've been following for years now. We now know the suspect in the murders of Abby Williams and Libby German once out of jail while awaiting his trial. Tomorrow, a judge will decide if the documents surrounding the arrest will be unsealed.
And for the first time since his arrest, the suspect will be back in the same town where the girls died. More than 5.5 years ago, this happened.
Our Karen Campbell spent the day in Delphi, and she got a chance to talk with some of the family members or some of the members of the community. Everyone is looking ahead to that hearing tomorrow.
On Tuesday, all eyes will be on the Carroll County Courthouse. With only one entrance being allowed for public use, at 9 a.m., Richard Allen, the man accused in the deaths of Libby German and Abby Williams, will go before a judge. For those like Dan Gottschalk, it's one step closer to finding the truth.
This has drug on so long, I think the feeling of the community is, if this gentleman is indeed guilty, we all hope justice is done and that we can at least get this episode of Carroll County history behind us.
For others like Randy Whitaker, he hopes everyone stays safe.
I think there's going to be a tremendous amount of police.
And security. The courthouse opens at 8 a.m. for the public. Seating inside this circuit court will be limited. There are no cameras, cell phones, or electronic devices allowed inside beyond the first floor.
So that makes me wonder what could happen, you know. I hope it don't, but it could.
I think they're probably very concerned about what's going to happen tomorrow and what influences inside this community and outside this community, given the state of affairs in our world. We just hope no one else gets hurt in this process.
Again, Richard Allen expected to appear in court here tomorrow morning in the Carroll County Courthouse. And those in Delphi are hoping safety remains a top priority.